So hello out there. My name is Joseph Todisco, and I want to welcome you to my video session called Just a Thought. And that's just what it is. It's just a thought. It's my opinion over the years of experience that I've had. I am a working actor. You can check out IMDb, all my credits. And what is a working actor? SAG used to publish some numbers that stated that only 5% of their membership ever made over $5,000 a year. That's 5% of a, I guess, well over 200,000 actors today ever made over $5,000 a year. Now, today it might be a little higher because of the low-budgeted projects with webisodes and ultra-low-budget and giving actors a little more flexibility in working and trying to earn some money. Also, 80% of any of the union actors are out of work on any given day. That means only 20% work every day. That's a high rate of unemployment. Now, to me, it sounds like a business. And that's what these sessions are all about. Not about your training, not about your choices, not about how to nail an audition. It's not about any of those things. Hopefully you have that or you're gaining it and you have the training enough to go out there and be a comparable or capable performer. This is about how to conduct your business. Your business. Your acting career is your business and you are the product. Now, what do you do with this information? Many actors don't seem to have a clue when they get to the point where they want to pursue the career of acting, and the career consists of making money. And they're not sure which way to go. And there's plenty of mistakes to make. I've made them. Hundreds of thousands of actors have made mistakes. With scams and not the proper way to present ourselves or to market ourselves, how to market ourselves, what is all of that? Now, this is not a surefired opinion. This is not an etched in stone way to make yourself a successful actor. I don't think anyone can give you that. And if they do run, or if you really believe that someone can give you those elements, then let me know, because I'll certainly take that class. Now, myself being a working actor, I've worked on, as I said, you can check out my IMDb. I've worked on Law & Order episodes, Boardwalk Empire, Sopranos. Most recently, I worked on Delivery Man. I had a scene with Vince Vaughn in his latest film. I've had a theater for 4 years, from 92 to 96, called the Inner Space Theater. I produced over 35, maybe 40 shows. I've directed, I've been a playwright and had some of my work actually produced. I've stage managed, I ran lights, sound, swept floors. You know, when you have your own theater, you need to do all of that. So I have a little bit of experience in that area, in many areas in this business. I've accumulated it well over the years since the mid-80s. First question I really ask is why are you in the business? What makes you want to be an actor? Most of the times I get this, I love to perform, I love to create, the process is so great, the getting on stage, I do it for the love, for the craft, and I get that, you know, I get that. But that's the talent, it's not the success. What is the difference between talent and success? Now, we know plenty of talented people who are not successful. And we know plenty of successful people who are not talented. We see them, we go, what are they doing? What are they doing on up there? That's terrible. So there's a big difference between talent and success. These sessions are geared to put you on some kind of a program, some type of an outlook to be able to put yourself in a better position to be successful. Okay? Now, with that being said, I say to you, and I challenge you to listen to the upcoming sessions of Just a Thought, where we will cover a long line of items that you need as an actor: headshots, resumes, photographers, unions, extra work, getting into the unions, unemployment, tools of the trade, websites, internet submissions, all the way down to making a career, the audition process, agents, managers. These are things that need to be discussed. And if you haven't gotten an indication from anyone about these items, I suggest that you come back to Just a Thought. Thank you. Be well, and that's a wrap for today.